Initially created by Israeli firms Rafael Advanced Defense Systems and Israel Aerospace Industries, the Iron Dome air defense system became operational in 2011. Israel is protected by 10 Iron Dome batteries, consisting of 3 to 4 stationary launchers, 20 Tamir missiles, and a battlefield radar. These batteries can each defend up to nearly 60 square miles.